after many minutes, finally seeing daylight.
And if the speed limit is really 80 kilometers an hour,
I wonder how long it would take us to go through that tunnel.
Hmm.
I think we'll have to have our students figure that out. Dun, dun, dun.